I'd like to turn the Warcraft theme music down for the moment, because it's not going to fit too well with 50 Cent. Although you do fit a lot of songs with 50 Cent, to be honest, that's been done a lot. So this is another Warcraft 344. I just had a loss before, it was a very good loss, so I've got no qualms with that whatsoever. I think we deserve to lose that one, and it's pretty obvious why we lost it. So one of the main reasons why we lost it is because I tried to play sensibly in the end, and that was my worst mistake, because playing sensibly is not a good idea when you are me. I excel at playing like an idiot, basically, and doing weird shit. That's my specialty.
If I fell off tomorrow, would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sentenced to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a Hootie for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some of my friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down to ride?
I'd be down to do a bit of an Archmage rush here. I hope that works. Questions to find if it doesn't,
then I'm in trouble.
If I ain't rap because I flip burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends you're feeling me? In the bed, if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter, would you write back? Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap. And we can go do what you like, I know you like that.
Rifles is a good idea if I can get away with it. Because you can creep the middle spots very easily with rifles and creep all of this area. This whole map with rifles.
Now would you believe me if your father found out I was thugging? Do you believe me when I tell you, you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm asking you 21 questions? Are you my soulmate? Cause if so, girl, you're a blessing. Do you trust me enough to tell me your dreams? I'm staring at you trying to figure how you got them jeans. If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you want to be treated, just teach me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it wasn't me. Would you believe me or up and leave me? How deep is our bond if that's all it takes for you to be gone? We only humans, girl, we make mistakes. To make it up, I do whatever it takes. I love you like a fat kid love cake. You know my style, I say anything to make you smile.
Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still
I managed to get one little bit of them. That's about it. Didn't get to do much. May as well back off now because I'm not going to do well against the Blade Master.
No. Would you still have love for me in a barrel? Could you love me on the bus?
I'll ask you 21 questions and they all about us. Right, where to go?
Could you let me on the bus? I'll ask 21 questions and they all about us.
Tech will come soon as well. In fact, use militia to creep very comfortably without the rifle's help just yet.
What is it, more words? Well, Empire for Stars. What is it?
I might get another peon. And another rifle, I think. This guy can build a farm out here so that I know what I'm dealing with. It's night time now, which is a great time to take on the trolls at the orange camp up here. I want tech first before I get that upgrade.
What is it now? Yes, my lord.
Get them on the big guy. Oh, fuck, what's going on? I'm just going to creep this first.
What is it?
Give a shit about him. Now I need that tower, don't I?
Yes, my lord.
What is it?
You require my assistance?
Nice focus fire there on the rifle. Don't need that. It's getting all laggy now.
Well?
Which isn't great for me.
What is it?
Oh! So laggy.
You require my assistance?
What?
Are these?
Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord.
Oh, ensnare. You win. Well done. Fucking lag is so heavy.
Well,
down to about 20 FPS at the moment. Why is it so shit?
For glory. In glory for Stalus.
That's alright, I didn't lose too much. I'm quite okay for the moment.
You require my assistance?
Blade Master dicking about in my base. Probably teching up as well, so I want to get aggressive on his ass soon.
What is it? What?
What the word? You
require my Mount King next as well. Definitely. Ah, there you are. What? I thought it was only a matter of time before you came in there. You require
my what is it? What? Off I go there.
You're going to lose all your mana and then you're going to lose your hero. Because I'm going to block you. And you're not going to go out. You're not going to get out. You may get those kills, but you're dead. Or you can TP and that's it. I'm going straight to your base. Although I'm going to have his allies on me soon. That sucks a little bit. But we'll see what we can do in his base. See if we can get away with it. See if I can encourage Teal to come up to his base. That'd be nice. I've lost a lot of peons there. That's a lot of potential wood. So I'm going to suck for wood. They're going to do that instead, are they? This is going to be one of those games where I might be on my own, or they could come up with me, because I'm showing aggression.
Yes,
so they're more encouraged to now do something about it themselves. Let's keep the pressure on. Let's go for it.
I'm your shooter.
You have a target? Or is he just pure fast tech? Like an idiot. And now he's dead. Oh, he has. He's gone mass towers. Let's get in there and do whatever damage we can. Really bring him down. I might lose my Archmage here, but I'm willing to do that, to be honest. Just to really fuck him over. All those towers down is huge. I'm going to do loads of these. Keep those two out of the picture. Keep these guys inside of the face. Not sure what's going on. Red might be chasing after me. Nope, he's got crappy units as well. Right, let's get down here. Start taking out the gargoyles. He knows I'm here. Does he? I don't know. Oh, I need so much more lumber. And it's getting all 30 FPS again on my ass. Am I going to have to back off here? I think we should back. I don't really want to lose anything. I've not built myself a shop yet.
What is
which is
it?
One of those many it? Things that I need.
You require my assistance? Well?
What? Righto. Yes, me lord. What is it? More work? All right. Ready to it? Work. All right. Yes, me lord. Righto.
You require my assistance? I'll take care of it.
I can't really do the rifles voice. It's too vicious. I can sort of do Scottish, but I'm not doing it now.
Ready to work.
Not doing it.
Get on with it.
Let's get some music back on. It might not be 50 Cent music, but it's pretty cracking anyway.
What is it?
Yes, right, so I'm pretty much sorted out now.
Ready to
let's go to creeping, I think. Damage has been done. Purple's wasted a whole ton of resources on crappy towers, which he doesn't need.
Fine.
They didn't do him any good there, did they, really? So.
Ready to work.
Get on with it.
This isn't a nice spot to creep, to be honest.
I'm your shooter.
I'll try, though.
My assistance?
I can hardly wait.
For glory!
You have a target?
Our allies are under siege. No more.
Try and spread the damage you take out with your rifle, so that way, later on, when you actually get yourself a scroll of regeneration, the healing goes out to all your units evenly, and you get the most healing you can possibly get. What's going on down here? Enough? He's actually in quite a lot of trouble, Old Orange, so I might feel obliged to actually help him out.
Can I help you?
Don't know if it's quite necessary. Teal looks like he's about to get there, so... Orange is TPing. Do they really still need help? They've got blue there. Teal's there. I'll be better serving off my team if I actually get aggressive. I'm going to tech up again and go for steam tanks, I think. Mass steam tanks. Bit the old LOL steam tanks. That'll do well against the gargoyles, and they're just... generally brilliant units! You can't go too far wrong with steam tanks. Right then. Orange is kept alive. He could do with a bit of wood. Let's get some wood himself. Oh, this guy is ridiculous. Look at this. I'm going to try and take out that tower there.
You have a target? You require my assistance.
Time to go. I've got the beast in my sights.
You have a target?
Go on, windwalk. Windwalk away. I can see you. I don't want that tower there.
for glory!
You have a target?
Well,
what do you need?
I don't think I should be fighting now, to be honest. I can just focus his main. Wow, the towers, the tower range is so insane. God. That really is insane range.
Aye, sir.
What is it now?
Oh, word. Oh, right.
He's got no gold coming in. I'm just wasting his time, basically. Don't know where that Blade Master is, but he's going to come back in a second. No, he's not even taking a potion. That's fine by me. I'll just sit here.
What?
Can't hit me now with your towers, can you?
What is it? Yes, my lord.
Well?
Yeah, you're pretty screwed, aren't you? Oh, what's that? Is that another blizzard? That's another blizzard. You might want to move your peons again, mate. What's that? It's too late now, is it? Dead Blade Master is dead. Should be able to kill him before the TP comes in. Oh no.
I'll take care of it.
I wonder if I can kill all those necromancers.
Fire!
I think I can. Oh wow. I just took a coil there. I'm gonna have to get back here. Oh, all the necromancers down. Brilliant. Let's get a healing scroll coming before Blade Master gets in my base and then attacks me and kills me. Although I'm pretty comfortably protected by my arcane tower. Steam tanks will be coming soon. Very soon. Because they're very cheap steam tanks as well. Brilliant units, really. I'm comfortable. Orange is comfortable. Teal's very comfortable. Blue's so comfortable that he's got towers in his base and he's able to afford merc units. And that guy's got loads of gargoyles. But are those gargoyles going to be much of a problem when my first steam tank comes out? You just need even one steam tank will be enough to take on all those gargoyles. That's how good they are. Obviously you need to get the steam tank up, but that shouldn't be too hard considering how hard steam tanks are. They're rock hard, innit?
What is it now?
Keep him protected until I can get more steam tanks on the fly. Red's going down there anyway, and he's so dead because these guys counter red quite heavily, even without my steam tanks. I don't know what this game is, to be honest. This is like too easy, this one. But I haven't got enough time to play anymore after this, so I'm sure you've been entertained regardless. But obviously, it would be nice. In fact, the last game was the best game. And I say that even if I lost that game, that was obviously the best game because you would have got the most out of that because that was clearly quite a tough game. That involved a lot more sort of skill and effort from both teams. Oh god, here we go. Oh, Blade Master gonna rip my fucking Archmage shit.
I can hardly wait.
Our allies' hero has fallen.
That's what the healing is for.
I can hardly wait.
Fine.
Just dancing around.
What?
Still dancing around.
What is it now?
So weak though.
Perfect.
With this Archmage, and especially now I've only got Blizzard. Fine.
You have a target?
Let's get that fucking shot down so he can't buy any more potions at least. No one's helping Purple because they obviously hate him. Now I'm fucking dead to be honest. I won't be able to kill his Blade Master, so the best thing I can do with my guy is just fucking run. And I'll leave my units there to be honest. I'll tell you what, you take my Archmage and I'll have your base. Okay? Sounds like a deal? I'll go with that. I'm gonna bring my steam tank back here. Blue will be there soon, so it doesn't matter too much if I lose my units. I'm gonna do a significant amount of damage here. So much that I've kept them busy for long enough. Let's go back into my base. Get loads of healing. Look at this. Easy. Bring that steam tank to the back now. He's comfortable. He might not even get killed, to be honest. Another scroll of healing, as it were, potion again. Don't kill the steam tank! No! He did die in the end, but they've lost pretty much everything else, and that steam tank has come to replace it. Uh-oh! There's Mr. Steam Tank! And I can keep affording them, because they're so cheap! Ow! Gotta love those steam tanks. Oh, and the Archmage is back. He's absolutely useless, but he's back. And guess who's attacking my Archmage? Oh, it's Mr. Blade Master. Hello, Mr. Blade Master. Are we going to do the dance again? I think we're going to do the dance again, aren't we? Yes, we are. Where the Blade Master just pure focuses me. Hello, there's an interruption coming in. Who's this? Post? Or is that Toast or Post? I can't do shit against that Blade Master. These guys are doing great down here, though. I'll just run back, to be honest. I don't mind. I'll just keep messing up the steam tanks, and eventually I'll be so much of a threat that he'll just have to give up on me. I'm moving that rifle away because he's a dead rifle anyway, so I'll just keep him away from the rest of my army. That's a little trick and tip for you right there as well. So they want me to play this AFK game, then so be it. I'll play the AFK game. And then I'm going to hit him when it fucking hurts.
You have a target?
Which is basically in another couple of steam tanks after these two, possibly. Definitely, to be honest. Because once I got like 6 to 8, I would just rape their bases. Well, I picked the wrong hero, though. A hero that's weak as fuck. Whilst my steam tanks are tough as fuck. It's just useless hero for this situation. But then again, I didn't know what I was getting myself into, did I now? I didn't know. I was innocent. Useless hero. In fact, I'm going to go buy him some fucking invulnerability pots just to keep him alive. Or even I could get him an invisibility pot as well. Just to really take the piss. I think I'll do that, to be honest. Look at that. He's got all these healing now. So that means my tanks are going to be able to do shitloads of damage, and I don't have to worry about my Archmage getting killed and forcing me to TP too early before the tanks get to do their damage, because the Archmage is going to be invisible and you can't see him. And the steam tanks are going to be ripping it up. I'm going for this now. Just steam tanks all the way. When you get like this many steam tanks, you just keep attacking. It doesn't really matter. You don't need an army. You don't need a decent army anymore. As long as your allies are doing alright, you just keep dicking him about with steam tanks. And he's screwed. And he's also got fortified armor, which is brilliant for my steam tanks. What's going on there? They're attacking each other, aren't they? It's just fucking going nuts. I'm even going to keep my arm. Whoa. What's up with the rifle getting focus fired?
I'll take care of it.
Blimey. Just gonna go nuts. Bit of blizzard actually might be useful here. Let's see if I can get more. Well, I've got loads more steam tanks coming up. Blade Master's really good for stopping my steam tanks. It's very good overall damage. Oh, what's that? You trying to attack my Archmage? Oh, what's that? Is he just taking a health potion? Oh, what's that? Is he about to go invisible in a minute and then you can't attack him anymore? Oh, whoa! You can't attack him anymore and now you're forced to fight a level 5 Demon Hunter. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. Not to mention all the bears. Oh, Potion of Invisibility. You are the real winner here. What's going on here? I've got some steam tanks and they're going to be absolutely useless against all this. So I'm going to actually TP without the steam tanks, or I'm going to go to the shop, buy the potion, the ability to TP back with a hero only. I'll just keep attacking. Because I can't do shit. We need more. I'm going to be too vulnerable against this. I want to be in a position where I can... If I can get to the back, maybe get some cheeky glistens off without being spotted. This is it. Like, sort of get to the back and do blizzards. He's already used Bolt, but I'm already so vulnerable with this Archmage. Steam tank's coming in. Yellow, he likes my style. Oh, what's going on here? I think that's the Dead Priestess of the Moon. Have we got any other strong armies? I'm not sure what happened at the bottom. I thought they were doing well. Now suddenly, they've got a really strong army at the bottom. Orange is about to disc. Orange has no army. Teal's kind of only got those hippo riders. What's Blue got? Blue had all the bears. He had a really good army, but did he TP? We'll really need those bears. Really need them. If he's lost them all, then we are in a real pickle. Oh, good, he has. Brilliant. So they're going to be in a position. Well, we've lost Orange, which doesn't matter too much because he's the one that's fucked. And he's got no gold, so I'll keep on attacking with these steam tanks. Damage has been done. Just take all these peons up here. Give everyone a bit of wood. Not Orange, really. He doesn't need it, but he can have a couple of hundred or something. That'll do. We've got a nice strong base here to defend with.
Our allies are under siege.
I can slough for teleportation back to my tank. Nothing going on here. Red's almost going to lose his heroes. Yes, he will. He's dead. I think we've won this. Blue's pretty confident player. I've got shitloads of resources. I'm very comfortable. The one mistake I've got is 54 food, and that means I've got upkeep, which I don't really want. But I haven't lost any steel tanks, really. So I'm just going to go nuts in this base. Try and get the main down. Run away with the Archmage. Attack a bit green with the other steam tanks. Go up with this Archmage. Get in there. Get on that main. Keep going up with the Archmage. There's no expansion there. There's another steam tank following here. He's going to have the TP. I don't think he can actually stop that. I think that will go down. But the Taurens really rip the shit out of steam tanks. So I want to TP out of there, to be honest. I wasn't going to lose a lot of steam tanks unnecessarily. There we go.
Our forces are under attack.
Put these peons on auto repair. Get a bit of the old expansion going down. Thank you very much. What's going on? My steam tank's done nothing for me. What's he got? 3,000 gold left. Not much else. I've still got loads of steam tanks. Comfortable with that. Rifles. It's all good. I even got mass teleport now, which is ridiculously good for mass steam tanks. And blue is just insanely strong. So if I even got one unit here, I could just mass teleport. So that's brilliant. I might actually do that. I might get a couple of peons, which I can't do. And there we go. Just put them somewhere on the map. In fact, I can mass teleport to old blue here for a second. Ah! Oh, that's so funny. Go steam tanks, go steam tanks, go steam tanks, go. May as well start upgrading them a bit as well. He might actually lose that fight there, but the steam tanks are just going to absolutely rip the hell out of them. Still need wood. That's fair enough. Archmage just getting picked on a little bit. Just try and keep running so you take minimal damage. Or run into the enemy army so you take maximum damage. Look at this. Green's got a very strong army, actually. There'll be a coil for my Archmage in a second, so I want to... One of your coils. Ah, I managed to get out of there. How cheeky is that? Unbelievable.
What is it now?
I'm still not sure on the situation of this game. Oh, this guy's got mass.
Town is under siege.
Well?
What's going on here? Blade Master in my base. Oh, that's owned. That's really owned. So I've got no expansion spot. Is he going to be able to... He's going to keep that up. So we need to regroup, don't we? I think we've got this. But it's not comfortable. We can't really play the long game with like Blade Masters taking off my expansions bits and stuff like that. Otherwise, expansions are useless. Didn't get that mine. But that, as far as I know, they've got no expansion at all themselves.
I am yours.
Their hero's back. Steam tanks will take care of any possible air. I'll just keep making steam tanks. Well, I need mortars, really. But I can't make mortars just yet. I want to be careful with them. I don't want to lose them. What the fuck? What the fuck? I was not watching that. I did not know purple was fucking following me there. Oh, you cunt. That purple has been a fucking bane of my Archmage. I so wish I never made an Archmage. He's really fucked me over this game going Archmage. It's like the biggest mistake by a long shot. It's the worst thing I did was made an Archmage at the start of this game. It's been fucking useless. All I've had to do is just run around with him. I can't do anything with him. I just had the wrong hero for the wrong situation. Right, let's go. I'm lagging all over the shop, so let's just get this done, to be honest. Let's get in there. all heroes blazing, steam tanks take the maximum amount of damage. Just get in there, absorb the hits. Bears are going to go nuts. Gotta get those rifles. I'm going to send the steam tanks now into the enemy base and do whatever I can, to be honest. Because there's not much else left to do. I can take pink out of the game at least. Don't know about green. Looks like we're doing very well. The bears need to stop focusing so hard and just focus on killing the army. Bloody Blade Master is dicking me off so much. Fucking hell, that Blade Master, honest to God. Been the worst thing that's happened to me this game. He's just taking the easy kills though, to be honest. He'd be much better off if he actually fucking did his job.
Where do you want it?
And actually helped his allies. But instead he's going for the easy kills, attacking me. Who can't do shit all about his Blade Master. I'll just keep making steam tanks, to be honest, fuck it. And I'll keep getting the armor for him. Ha, you're gonna have to run now, a couple of bears are there. Pink's out of the game, the only one left is green, so as long as green isn't too strong, they're just wiling him down now, bit by bit. Pink's almost got another coil, so I'll be careful of that. Archmage is back, but he's going to do fucking nothing because he's absolutely and utterly useless. I could probably use him just to creep, if you know what I mean. Just to get some resources. That's about all I can do with him. Oh, hello. And as soon as I notice that, he runs away. He's not even AFK. That's gay. That's pretty gay. I didn't even get a couple of cheeky hits in there. Blade Master is back for the free kills up here, which is annoying. But nothing I can do about that. I can't possibly do a single thing about that Blade Master. It's not within my power. Although I've got shitloads of resources. I think it's time for that Mountain King, don't you?
Well, you require my assistance.
Let's meet up. You can have that expansion now. It doesn't matter. My work here is done, to be honest. Well, he would, though. I wish I didn't give away so much. Because I fucking need it now. We've got this. I don't know why this is still going on, to be honest. Teal's got shitloads of gold.
Our gold mine has collapsed.
In fact, I've got no gold left.
Our town is under siege.
All right.
Require my assistance. Well, get on.
Let's do something. I need my archmage to be protected. Better pick that up. Yeah, we can't possibly lose this. It's just a long game. Not getting there enough. Come on, a bit of gold. 100 gold, please. Stuck at 344. Do I really need to explain myself? Can someone just give me a fucking 100 gold when you've already got 783? Seriously. Just fucking help me out here. Not that it matters anyway. Blade Master only find it. Look at him. He's having a fucking whale of a time. I think this game is over now. They might just about accept it. Been a long old one though, innit? Kind of back and forth. I still not got my fucking 100 gold. I'm gonna spam that now. Oh my god, I'm still not getting it. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna disconnect myself. Can you believe this? Why is it so hard to get gold in a fucking 4v4 game? I'm losing my voice now. So how stressful this is.
What is it now?
Honestly, I'm watching him. See if he gets 300 gold.
Under
he did! He fucking got gold! I'm gonna fucking go team kill. I've had enough of Teal. Fucking could have given me so much gold and he gave me shit in nothing.
Our town is under siege.
I don't stand for that shit. You want to play that game? We'll fucking play that game, mate. You can clearly see I needed gold, and the only person you gave gold to was the other fucking guy. Well, fuck you, to be honest. Is 100 gold worth your entire base? We'll see about that. But I don't think it is. I'll fucking TK the shit out of you. Let's see how useful your gold is now when you can't spend it on anything. Look at this probe.
What's that?
Still not got any gold. Such a joke. Don't think Blizzard can affect it. Oh, it does. Kill that archer. Take that archer out. Can't even do that. What the fuck is Teal doing, honestly?
Wait till you send me a back. Our allies are
dead. Better hurry up and finish the fucking game then, eh?
What?
Well,
alright. Well.
What?
Aye. Give me some to do.
Get on. Well?
Aye.
For glory!
Not gonna get him. Not gonna get him.
What task is there? Wait till you see me.
Yeah, you better run, bitch.
Aye. Our town is under siege.
What is it now?
Wait till you see me in action.
You require my
give me something to do. Aye.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I am yours.
What is it now?
Wait till you see me in action.
Our town is under siege.
Oh dear. Am I gonna kill them all? Are we not gonna fucking finish this game? I'm gonna go to his base and steal all of his minerals. Finish. Oh dear. I can't get defeated, to be honest, because if I get defeated, then yeah, I don't think I'll be able to watch the rest of the game. Oh, this is a funny turn of things. I don't mind this though, to be honest, because if it ends the game quicker, then I'm quite happy with that. I've got no other buildings elsewhere. You know what? This has become a new race. You know what? This has become a race about who can kill. Ah, oh, shit, just get there. I knew the Archmage would be miles back. This is all about fucking taking out the other person's base now. And I'm not going to win this one. I have got steam tanks, though. Can we defeat ourselves in time? Oh, shit. I was not expecting that. I'm going to have to fucking get out of this shit. What is going on this game? He's killing Teal now. What the hell?
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, look, they're going to be forced to fight now, soon.
Wait till you see me back.
Oh, look, the Blade Master's on me as well. That's my own Blade Master.
Absolute choice.
Right, I'm going to try and be useful now and see what happens. They're going to be forced to fight properly now, and they should win this. Well, and I'll just get around dicking about as normal. I've got no peons left or anything. Oh, you just finished your expansion? Not even gonna get 10 gold from it. Purple's finally down, and I don't think he's ever coming back. And I don't know where green's gone. Oh no, they've come to get me. Well, that was a good waste of time, wasn't it?
What task is there? Are you hero and obey?
Should get some gold from there. I've got no bloody choice. No one else is giving me gold.
Yes, lord.
You require my assistance. Well.
Wait till you send me a back.
Why is this all blue gold players?
I am yours.
Well.
You
require my
assistance. Oh, snap. In comes the ninja. Well, I'm down and out for the count. Why are they always following me? How do you know I'm there? What are you doing there, to be honest? What are you doing there? I've got no altar, so I can't get my heroes back. All I've got left are these steam tanks that I've got to win the game with. I don't know why my allies didn't just fucking finish this game. What are they doing? They've had like... I don't know how long this game has been. I'm going to have no space left on my hard drive to record. Speaking of which, thank you very much for those that contributed. And if you wish to contribute further donations to the Witty Foundation, money that is, then it will be much obliged, and it will still continue to go towards gear that I use for bringing you all these videos. But I've now spent a fair bit. It's like 300 odd quid. But it's on external hard drives and internal hard drive. A nice 2 terabyte internal hard drive, which I'll just be able to flat out record on instead of using my actual main drives, which are CMD, which have all my important files on. So the reason part, I hope it won't be so laggy, but part of the reason why it might be laggy is because of that. Like, what's going on at the moment is I'm recording onto my main drives, which means that I'm actually sapping the power out of the drives that have given me the power, if you know what I mean. Like, C operates everything, and I'm recording onto C. And when you record with Fraps, it sucks all of your power. I mean, I can't do anything else. That's why I sometimes laggy when recording. It's mad. Right, let's go fuck this guy up, to be honest. I should be able to do quite a fair bit of damage. I think they've won this fight. I don't know, actually. I think they may have lost it. I think the enemies will win this now, because there's been so much dicking about, and it's been a very funny game. And the only thing that's left is Blue's hero, really. That's about it. He's going to have to do something. I can't do anything. But I'm not really going to stay much longer if it becomes like a proper stalemate, which is almost going to become. In fact, I want to try and get the towers so he's got nothing to run to. You can stun the tanks. If I get the towers, then it makes it much easier for my allies to actually do something. Get going nuts on him. I'll do the work here. Oh, I can't fucking do much about that tower. It is really fucking strong. That tower is a proper rebel. I might be able to have just about enough steam tanks to do something. He's got to do something with this bloody demon hunter, though. Where's your mana burns? Jesus. Use them. He's actually going to lose this fight. He's going to have to get back. But I might be able to do enough damage. I may as well leave the steam tanks here, to be honest, because if I try to run them away, I'm not going to get anything out of it. I could get the hero back from Orange and use that.
We need more gold.
Yay, let's play with Orange's hero. I don't think they can win. It all comes down to how much mana that Mountain King can get, to be honest. Really, he is the key. Because the less bolts they have, the less control they got. But they got some very powerful nuke going on. That's all he's got left, as far as I know. If they got an expansion, we are fucked. I fucking cancelled the Blame Us, you cunt! What a cunt! Using the money instead. You're deliberately trying to fucking lose the game. Although, I didn't try and lose the game when I killed everyone, to be honest. That was for good cause. That was for the greater good. I was trying to teach Teal a lesson to give people gold when they fucking ask for it. Yep. Not much you can do now. You're going to lose that fight. You're going to have to get back. And at the same time, he can't get back. But he has to get back because he won't be able to kill nowhere near enough. What would be the greatest thing is if I could take out Blue's hero with the Blame Master. But that would never happen because he's only level 4. But this should definitely be over. I mean, Green doesn't know what the fuck to do, to be honest. Pink's coming back for a few death coils. But he's not going to get many, actually, if he gets mana burnt. One mana burn and that'll take care of the rest of his mana. There we go. He's got no mana left. What do you do against a level 10 demon hunter when your heroes are dependent upon mana for doing their main nukes? Not much is the answer, to be honest, unless you can sort of chain stun him and do so much damage that you have to threaten him into running away or something. Apart from that, can't do much. Oh my god, that lightning orb is going to work, isn't it? Here comes the bolts. Oh! Oh, I've not seen that before. If you come out of demon form at the exact second you get bolted, or if you get bolted like a split second just before coming out of demon form, then apparently you don't get the stun. That's brilliant. I've not seen that before. The Blade Master is out, but I'm going to be sharing it with everyone, so that's going to be interesting. But I'll see what I can do here. I'm gonna try and hard control it. Gonna get some mana back.
Yes, Lord.
We don't know if they've got expansions. Honestly, you don't need to watch this game anymore. All it's gonna consist of is eventually us beating them. And I knew he's gonna try and control the Blade Master, so this is gonna be really difficult. I'm just gonna force control it.
Yes, excellent choice.
Because I can't stop them from controlling it.
Yes. Are you hero and obey?
This is going to be pretty much my input for the game. Is me fighting with Teal.
Yes.
Or Blue trying to use the hero.
Excellent choice. Yes. Excellent choice.
But look, you can see someone else is controlling it as well. I don't know who it is, but they're really fucking me off. But at the same time, they're going to fuck themselves over by trying to do this. It's like two people trying to share over something, and you're not going to get anywhere. Look at this! I can't even move this Blade Master! Look! I'm mashing my fucking right click, and he's barely moving. Unbelievable. It's such a joke. I mean, what is going on in this game? They must have an expansion or something. Time to do some checking. But they just need to say, yes, you can control it, and we'll win the game. Or, no, I'm going to fight you over it, and we could possibly lose the game because I'm going to be such a little bitch. Let's get all the expansions down. At least I've got level 2 Windwalk, so I'll be able to move quite fast. Buy icon give me. I have no idea what that means, but he needs to do something with that demon hunter, otherwise we have lost. I don't know what he's doing. See, he's not smart. We haven't got the smart one, really. Hey, he did have a fucking expansion. I fucking told you, didn't I? Yeah. G fucking G. I think we've lost, to be honest. I think we've lost. Bad. That is bad. That is really bad. He's not listening at all. He's not moving any of these ancients. He's not moving the tree. I have zero control because I've got no... All I can do is control this Blade Master, and that's half control. The other guy might try and take control over it. So we're fucked, basically. That's another way of putting it. I think I'll get the Arcane Sanctum since he seems to be building priests from it. This is terrible. He could just go there and finish this, to be honest.
I am yours.
I don't know if Pink's hero is dead or not. I haven't seen it in a while. Did it die? I can't remember. This is dead though. So there's no more orange. Might as well get his other hero, but he can't because there's no other. That means there's a peon about if I've got six food. So where's the fucking peon? Oh, he's finally moving the tree, is he? And that archer's gonna block it. Where's the peon? Seriously. Six food out of ten. Blademaster Fire Food. Where is the peon? I'm going to have to change the view, to be honest. Ah, there it is. What's it doing? You fucking idiot. Don't destroy the burrow. Attack the fucking tree, noob.
Yes, Lord.
What is this game, honestly? I'm going to have no hard disk space left, to be honest. This is why I need that new hard disk. The internal drive. Oh my god, Pink's hero is also there. This is going to be almost impossible to win now. This was like a free win before, but to be honest, I regret nothing. I think it's made it more fun, to be honest. Otherwise it was a free win, but because blue isn't so good, if I could just control his hero as well, this would be over. But I can't. And teal is being absolutely fucking useless. All he had to do was give me 100 gold when I had an entire page asking for 100 gold. I didn't even need that, and he knew I wanted the expansion. I fucking pinged it. Didn't get that, but the other guy asked for 300 gold, who's got high upkeep, which means that if you give him even a little bit of gold, he only gets a tiny proportion of it, because he's in high upkeep. You can see there, 40% income. So he's willing to give that guy all the fucking money in the world, but not even 100 gold to me.
I am yours.
What a cunt.
Taste of my blade.
Right, he's going to have a new base here, to be honest. He's going to have more towers. It's going to be harder and harder to kill him. And we've achieved nothing, because this is doing nothing. And we've got no expansion ourselves.
Be happy to. Yes, Lord.
Who's pinging it? What are you bitching at? Where is his hero? Where's Blue gone? Is he up here? Can't see, it's so hard to see.
I am yours.
He just blends in with everything. Buy icon and give me.
Hey! Are you hero and obey?
What's the icon? I don't think I can, to be honest.
Yes! Oh.
It uses my gold.
More gold is required.
Yeah. Let's get there then. Let's fucking go. You better be quick.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Better be quick by not being slow. I can't do much there, but what I can do is possibly take out a couple of peasants. Certainly can't stop that. Look, he's got a bit of an army coming as well now. How fucked up is this? Look at this, and the amount of towers. Ah, this guy's won. Green's a fucking genius, to be honest.
Yes! Hey. Absolute choice.
Green is an absolute genius. I don't think there's much more point in this game now. I think this is definitely over. I mean, it was pretty much over before. I can't even control this Blademaster. Look, he's doing what he wants to do. Blue's just basically controlling him. So let's watch what Blue does, basically. I'm not going to touch anything anymore. We'll watch what Blue does and how he loses the game, and then that'll be that. But we need to do something. We needed to do something a long time ago. I've said it over and over and over this game. You've got to fucking do something, because it's quite clear they've got an expansion or something. It's like, oh, I don't know how to use my wisps. I don't know how to move a unit, right-click and move it to expansion spots and find out if there's an expansion there. I don't know.
God.
Just get on with it, you've lost. The game is over now.
Is
why are you building that there? Unless you take out that fucking DK and move your fucking Demon Hunter, I'm going to give him 10 seconds to move his Demon Hunter.
Yes.
And then I'm getting out of here, because this is too bad, this player. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't know if it's really worth it. He has started moving, but he's bad. It's always the way, though, isn't it? The last player who's got true control is the worst fucking player in the game. But this is it. This is the moment you've been waiting for that the last 15 minutes has been fucking building up to. Mana burn the the fucking Mountain King. Mana burn the 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 Mountain King. I'm gonna kill the fucking priest. No, what are you killing rifles for, you fucking dickhead? Oh, he's so bad. You're so bad. What are you doing? Kill the priest. No. Start attacking the rifles instead! I'm not doing that. Look at him. Someone else is controlling that Blade Master every time I try to fucking tell it. Terrible. The game, Graham. Fucking bad! Oh my god! How bad was that? Oh, that was bad! Ah, I just... It's hard for me to comprehend how people are that bad. It was so obvious, at least to me, what needed to be done. But it was like, you could give that guy 10,000 gold, an army of bears, 300 foods worth, and he'd still lose to green and pink. They completely and utterly outplayed this guy who has a level 10 Demon Hunter that is absolutely primed. His pure purpose is to counter those heroes. And he failed so hard. So hard. Good game, KGen 0330. You are fucking awful. Oh, you certainly gave us a very entertaining game, though. So I'm sure you lot enjoyed that, and that was a very good game in my opinion. I don't care about the loss, it don't mean shit to me. But it's painful. It's more painful to watch how bad someone is than to lose by a long shot. I mean, if I could distract myself by controlling that Blade Master properly or having my own army, I wouldn't be paying nowhere near enough attention to Blue watching him saying, "Oh, it's hurting my brain watching that guy," basically. How fucking bad he was. How many opportunities he had to finish the game and did nothing. Oh, wow. 50-minute game. 50 minutes of pure shit. Wow. That was awful. That's going to take me like 3 hours before I get over this game, just how bad he was. I mean, fair play to Green and Pink. They did well, but in any other reality, Blue would have won that about 30 minutes ago, at least 30 minutes ago, with no effort, with about 10 APM. I just can't understand how he lost that. I mean, I witnessed it, we all saw it, but how? I couldn't give him more advice and tips apart from killing them. I know that sort of slightly hindered them a little bit, but other than that, I was really a great, helpful ally, and it's a shame because they won't get the chance to play with me again. Yeah, I'm not playing anymore after this one. So thank you very much for watching. This has been Witty, or I Want to Go Fast. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Please, seriously, you should do it after that bloody game. I deserve that much.